Right, so I found my truck, which is pretty screwed. So I'm gonna take all my stuff out and put it into the other one. If I can actually carry all this, I think I can, that's fine. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave this guy behind, screw it. If I'll need it again, he'll be here waiting for me. But, that's an army dude. What the fuck is he doing here? What the hell is army doing here? Thought I killed everyone. He's gonna be hiding in the freaking bushes now, I won't be able to see him. There's a lot of anomalies down here. My detector is going off the hook. Did I kill him? Because I didn't see if I killed him or not. Oh. Nope, I didn't. Maybe that's a different guy. Yeah, that guy's dead, but there's two more. Weapon jammed. Where are you? Where the hell are you? Fucking hell, this gun. Stop jamming. I have no idea how these guys appeared there out of nowhere. It's good that I actually noticed him there in the middle of the road. Because otherwise I would have just drove right into them. And this gun is so inaccurate. My bullets are flying all sorts of directions, but instead of the crosshair. Come on. Where's the other guy? Yep. The other guy's flanking me, I think. They're smart like that. Is there a guy still down there? Nope. Man, this long range fight's pretty hard. Oh. There you go, one down. Well, that's two down now. And I think there's one more to go. Where is he? Where's the other guy? Man, he can just pop up out of nowhere and I'm not gonna see him. Alright, I'm gonna save. Try to do a Rambo style, run at him. This gun is much better at close range. Okay, so I see. Oh, okay, maybe I killed them all now. Huh. That's a surprise. Oh crap, I'm still carrying all the stuff from before. I have to come back. So there's two more bodies down here. So I'm just gonna stop right in the middle of the road. Because who cares? Nobody else but me drives the cars in here. Right, where is he? I can see his gun. There you are. Give me all your stuff. Actually, I'll take everything. Because I have a car. Hey, hey. I can carry so much crap now. Yeah, I actually killed the other guy as well, far away. Somehow. I didn't even see it. Now I see it because his corpse is on my radar. Somewhere down here. Yeah, I'm still interested how did they spawn here. Because usually they never used to. Okay, so give me all of your stuff apart from that. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Mighty kind of you. Mighty kind of you. I really need to go and sell all this stuff. I have so much stuff stocked up in here. I'm like a hermit, collecting everything. Oh, crap. Need to unload it first. Because I need all the bullets. Keep running out of them. think we're ready. We're ready for this. A light on foot, car full of stash, and quite a bit of fuel left. I don't know if this helicopter will actually see me if I'm just driving in the middle of the road, but screw it. I'm gonna save first. I don't wanna just accidentally die after doing all this. Cool. Let's go! Onwards to Dark Valley to do our main mission. To save some guy, as far as I remember. Something like that. Whoa, this road is a bit bumpy. Can this car go any faster? I wonder. This is still by far a much, much better way of being transported across the zone than before. So I'm not really complaining. But I'm just saying, you know. Could probably try going faster. Oh shit, I can hear some zombies or something. Some mutants. Gotta go. I have exhausted all the exploration resources of this map. I can happily go somewhere else. I don't like this place. I'm gonna avoid this because that's a very dangerous trap for a car. Man, I love the new anomaly detector. Ooh! What am I seeing down here? Could this be yet another car? Nice. Yeah, this is actually the only last location that I haven't discovered yet on this map. Apart from that, the rest of it is all pretty much covered. And yeah, there's apparently yet another car. Exactly the same like the other one. Does it have anything in the stash? Nothing in the stash. So I guess if I run out of fuel, I maybe can just replace it with this one. Which is pretty cool. I like that. I will have to remember this. What do you know? Nothing. Let's go and check this one out. Never know. The game might just reward us at looking at the last place there is. Okay. Onwards! What is this? Cannot go onwards. Must check everything. Check the bus. Right. Yep, need to turn on the engine, hope it up. Okay. Oh, I was about to say, there's a lot of anomalies down there, but I don't have to drive there. Okay, so I need to find some kind of abandoned documents. No, they're back in the bandit camp, so maybe I can just, you know, wear my bandit outfit again and just walk in and say, "Hey guys, how's it going? I'm one of yours." That'll be nice. Right, this looks quite grim. Marked one, Petrenko here. I had an operative of mine disappear. He hasn't contacted. Okay. To save somebody from the prison as well. Perfect, and it's in the same location. How convenient. Oh shit. I remember there were some zombies around here. Oh crap. Whoa. What the hell was that all about? That was like a controller. Or what controller does. Oh, okay. Right, I need my bandit suit. Otherwise these bandits are gonna see me and I'm gonna be turbo shrecked. Okay. I'm gonna actually store my outfit in there because it takes space. Actually, I should have put the gun in there as well. There we go. Alright, what the heck was that all about? I'm gonna go investigate. I'm interested now. Was it these things? Whoa! Blood and gore. So I can kill them, which is good. Not sure if it was just trying to play around with my brain and trying to like squash it or something, but it didn't work out. Now they're screwed. It still didn't work out what type of enemy is this one, because it seems to be just floating about like that and just exploding. Just fine by me. Oh shit, there's another one. I don't even know where to shoot it. It's just there, you know? Just there in the air. And it doesn't actually leave anything behind, so I'm just wasting bullets right now. I'm not sure if this is a good idea. Alright. My inner autism is satisfied. I can go back to this camp and do the actual mission. Doom de doom. Hello guys. One of you guys. Actually, I'm just gonna drive there. Before we do that, save. Gotta get into the habit of always saving before getting into the car. And I always keep forgetting to turn on the engine. Where was the entrance? Hello buddies. They're all green. Which is good. Which means, aha! You can just walk in and go and steal the documents and everything. Hello, friends. Nope, that's not where the documents are. Where are the documents? Are they upstairs? Maybe. I'm so glad I don't need to fight them, because it doesn't seem like these guys carrying anything good, so, you know, don't want to be wasting my bullets on them, to be honest. Hello, buddy. Alright, so I'm gonna check what's behind this door then. Okay, so there's a guy. Borov. Yari. Big old text. I don't know, man. You sure? Of course. Hey, it's a lucky day. Oh god, he's explaining to me all the other answers. Alright, so the docs are in a safe. The code is 295. And don't touch anything else. Okay. I'm gonna save now. I don't know, he's looking at me. I don't like that. Alright, so let's attempt at taking, I guess, in the password, right? So 295. So this is like, you know, the one of those old saves that you have to keep turning the opposite direction in order to switch. Alright, so... 9, 5... open. There's the board of documents. That's what I was after. Yeah. Oh, where's the dude? Looks like the band has found you out, haha. While you're there, go find more, some more interesting data. 5271. Shit. Oh shit. You guys have found me out. Ooh, that was the last bullet. Okay, so now I have an entire camp of bandits to clear out. And I also have to save a guy in here as well. Shit! Whoa! That was close. I actually dodged both of his shots somehow. Alright, okay. Dum-dum-dum. Can hear more of them, but I'm not sure where are they. I'm gonna switch off my flashlight because they can see me. Alright, so there's somebody down there. Let's go check it out. Oh. I think I spotted someone down there. But where? Oh shit. Okay, that guy was just trying to escape, I think. Maybe he was scared? I don't know. But I gotta kill all the bandits now. And I'm running out of bullets. Amazing. Shit. They keep seeing me somehow, I'm not sure. Alright, so can I climb up here? Aha. Wait, I hit that guy and he just walked right past. That's interesting. Because I saw the blood coming out of him when my bullet hit him. Hey, I can climb up here. Nice. Alright, so I have 13 more of them to go. Holy shit, I need to start... Yeah, I need to start looting this stuff. I guess I have space, so I'm gonna pick up a bit of pistols and grenades, because there's quite a lot of them in here, and oh yeah, I still have a stash of bullets, completely forgot. Oh ho! Never mind, I'm fine. Shit, somebody's throwing grenades. Ah, I see where he is. What? I have no idea where he is. Keep throwing grenades at me. I'm like right on top of them as far as I understand. Let's go and assassinate them all. Let's not waste time. Stupid bandits. Huh, there he is. I don't understand why are they so chilled? They're just walking about like nothing happened. Okay, I think he's down. How do I get down? Oh. Maybe over here? Can I drop down from over here? I'm probably gonna break my legs. Ooh. Assassinated. Good. Somebody's shooting at me. Ah, there he is. Stupid bandit. Huh, there's another one. Dead. I'm just assassinating everyone here. Yeah, so basically what I'm doing right now, I'm just trying to listen to where the sounds are coming from and see if I can snipe them out. Shit. See there? Where the hell were the bullets coming from? Yeah, he's there. Is he shooting me through the window? I don't understand what they're doing. I was thinking, is that a guy there? Oh shit. There's two more there. Killed one. Where's the second one? Huh. I saw you there. Gun, stop. This gun is so inaccurate, it's insane. There's a light. No, light doesn't help. I can't see anything. Where's that guy? Oh no, wait, I think I got both of them. Is that a second guy next to him? Yeah, I think he's dead. Okay. So, can I get down there somehow? Oh shit. Wasn't it where the drunk dude was here, look. Goodbye. Sorry, drunk dude. But it's killing time. All men must die. That probably includes myself, but I'm not seeing anyone. Where the hell are they? Oh, how is he dead? I don't think I've been in the house yet. Right, so can I drop down here? Oh, please, let me in. Yes, I'm in. Okay, I'm in. Doom de doom. I remember this place. There was some kind of an artifact somewhere. Oh. Haha, artifact. My memories did not fail me. Okay, there's nothing here. Nice, nice, nice. Alright, so we have a couple more guys to kill. Cleared out quite a big chunk of the camp. And I still need to save that guy. Yeah, I keep forgetting about him. They actually have some kind of a guy prisoner, so I need to go and find them. Oop. Shh, shh, shh. Gotta be quiet. Gotta be very quiet. Where is he? There he is. There we go. Boom, shakalaka. Did nobody hear that? What the hell is going on? What just happened? Oh! Where did that guy go? There he is. I think I'm now being spotted. He was just looking at me there for ages and ages. What a moron. So there's five more guys. So what happened here? Have I been here? Oh. I'm lost in this house. Now I remember. Yeah, I've killed all these guys before. I'm not sure how I didn't notice those guys at the bottom. Alright, there's another guy there. Yeah, oh yeah, I remember that guy. Hey buddy, I sold you stuff before. Okay, I'm gonna switch off my flashlight. Because people will see me. There's still six of them. Alright, so he's saying that he's gonna flank me. Don't think you can do that, bro.
Damn. How long am I supposed to wait here?
Jesus, who said that? Alright, so I remember this place. Alright, what is this dude? Alright, so I found the place. It was basically this underground. Somebody's trying to flank me right now, so I'm just trying to stay careful. He can come out of pretty much anywhere. Like this guy. Fuck this guy. Oh, he had money. I don't take anything else. Fuck that. Alright, so I'm gonna attempt at just rushing this place. Hey! Okay, nobody's shooting. Good. Alright, hey man. Okay, you hang on tight. We need a key. Yari, yari, yari. Must have radio nearby. Alright. Cool. Shit. Whoa! He threw a grenade pretty close to us, right. Oh man, that guy, he's gonna die because of me. He keeps throwing grenades at me through walls and... we'll kill that guy in the process. I need to get out of here. Shit! I only saw his silhouette, or the shadow, or whatever. Didn't actually see this guy coming. Or what I was shooting at. Okay, so there's two more guys somewhere around here. We need to get rid of them. Oh, it's pretty dark. I was thinking, I don't need a light. Oh shit. Okay, so that was one of them. There's still two around though. And I'm gonna say, because where there's one guy, there's probably more. This game likes to fuck around with you. So they came from the same place where the other guy came. Fuck. Okay. Somebody's shooting at me from there. Wait, I hear radio. Yeah, I remember those radio here. Aha! There's the key! Ho ho! Ooh! He gave us stash coordinates, which is awesome. Right, what else does he have? Oh! Okay, I picked up his good gun. There's so many different guns I want to see. I will see what the hell they're all about later. But I definitely want to take these bullets, because they're good bullets. I'll take some of that. Okay. What the hell? What the hell was that radio all about? Okay, okay. Is that the guy who was supposed to be downstairs? What the hell is he doing here? Dude! Dude! Yeah. I have the key, but what are the... I don't understand. Game. I think I broke the game. He's the guy who's supposed to be downstairs in this freaking cellar. Being locked down. Right here. But he somehow teleported up. Above this room. Right. There you go. How do I open the door? Goddamn it. There's the door. There. Okay. So, this type of things happen, I guess. Bugs, bugs, bugs. Gotta come back to this guy, and... whoa, it's dark in here. I saw him there. I fucking saw him there. God damn it. This is what it means to... never be 100% sure that you killed everyone. until there's no numbers on your radar. Okay, so this guy's lying here now. How did he end up in there? Where did he come from? There's nothing here. Okay, let's go. Run, 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 run. Gotta run. Open this door. Run back. Probably gonna save now as well. Cause I don't want to be bomb rushed by this guy again from like some kind of a different location. It would be pretty annoying. Okay, so I think I made it here before him this time. Okay, let's close this door. Hey man!
Best of luck!
I saved your ass. Hey, hey! I saved the guy and we are in a safe spot. Perfect. I've already looted this place a little bit before, but you know, this time I have a car, so what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just take all the things, including that dynamite over there actually. Ho ho! I might find some use for it later. There's a shotgun here. Bandit armor. Sweet. So, yeah, we'll see. The only other thing I've got left after this is the X18 lab. What do I do there? X18 lab? Is that... Are we finally going to the X18 lab? Oh man, I can't wait. Oh yes. X18. It's gonna be awesome.